Last time on Kingdom Hearts Final Mix.
But if you take their honey, won't the bees be angry?
Time to fail! Whee! Fail time! No. Four. Three. One. Beep! That go too well at all. Nope, it didn't.
And now, back to looking for Kyrie.
Hey everyone, it's Vandalia 1998 here again, and time for more Kingdom Hearts. I turned down the quality of this recording, maybe, I think, because on a test run, or maybe last video or so, the higher quality made it less, the word playable. I don't know if it's still that way. If it is, you might be saying this right now. I might have to re-record the previous episodes, but that's why I saved them in different save files, because I had to go back. Hopefully I won't, but guess we'll find out. I'm going full force on Kingdom Hearts right now. Since it's a very short game, for the most part. And I've done one, two. This will be my fourth video I'm recording today. So, let's go to this little man with 5 stars. What could possibly go wrong? Now I still haven't upgraded my ship yet, cause So it's the same ship I've had all this time. Got to maybe after this I'll figure out how to upgrade ships. Boy, and ship death. And that's why I need to upgrade my ships. Because. Fun. Duck. Dodge. Harry. Avoid wormhole. Shield. It doesn't matter if I get it and just die right afterwards. Crap. Nope. No. I need to get there. And then I'm gonna worry about this. More. After this, I'm gonna try again to reroll the ship and make it through here. to stop this video right now and make this shit freaking work. Never had this much trouble with the shift part before. Dodge, dodge, dodge. Alright. So good. Do like a more powerful laser. It'd be nice. Now. Nope. Not safe yet. Here we go. Let's get through the Superman rings. Really? Really, game? Really? Yay! 7 minutes of me just doing space battles. Definitely gonna try again to rebuild ships. Dodge, dodge, dodge. Right. So far. Take. I think at this rate, my spaceship crash counter is going to be bigger than my actual death counter. Definitely. I gotta do this twice. If I get... Yes, spoilers, I gotta do this one twice. So... the rings again. Giant whale. Now, if that whale is that big, then Pinocchio's homeworld that we see in Dream Drop Distance must be gigantic in real life. It's Monstro. He's a whale of a whale, and vicious besides. We're his pork chops and ribs. Oh, Sora, get us out of here. Too late. He's gonna swallow us. Tasty. It's true, I saw it my own eyes. You sure you didn't hear it this time? What difference does it make? He's a monster in there, I tell ya. Alright, suppose there really is a monster. Think we can beat it by ourselves, Sora? No problem. Let's do it. Listen there, can you hear its growling? Shh, quiet. You gotta be careful. See that? It's just the wind making that noise. Ah, man. I wish it was a monster. Hold on, what's that over there? A window, or maybe a door. It won't open. Jeez, that really all that's in here? What do you expect in a boring place like this? Hey, Sora. We grew up. Let's get off this island. We'll go on real adventures, not this kid stuff. Sure, is there anything fun to do now? Hey, you know that new girl at the mayor's house? Did you hear?
Hey, Sora! Are you okay?
What are you guys doing? Where are we anyway? Whoa!
Oh, you know, I think that big old whale Monstro just swallowed us. And for today's weather, expect showers. Oh, heavy showers.
Hey! Who's there?
It's me.
Oh, it's just Pinocchio. Pinocchio?
Pinocchio? Pinocchio, where are you going? Pinocchio! Come on, everybody, after him, quick!
He's a good jumper.
What have you got there, Pinocchio?
With this, we can get out of here, Father.
Really? With this big block, you think so?
It's true. So, how did she end up here, Pinocchio?
Oh my, so the whale swallowed all of you too? My goodness.
Yeah, looks like it.
My name is Geppetto. I'm Pinocchio's father. When we got separated, I traveled all over looking for him. Thank goodness we're together again. So, you seem to know Pinocchio quite well. I hope he was a good boy in my absence. Well, we've all had quite a journey, right, Pinocchio? Pinocchio!
So, I saw Riku there, so, Riku's here. I wonder what's going to happen with him. I've warned him not to wander off here. He can be a naughty boy. Even so, he's very precious to me. Alright. I'm gonna use a walkthrough here because I am not going to spend another 50 minutes trying to get through these tunnels. Because I did it on my first playthrough. Besides, I wasted enough time flying the ship through here. So, okay, let's go.
You?
Pinocchio, stop fooling around. This is no time for games.
But Sora, I thought you liked games. Or are you too cool to play them now that you have the Keyblade?
Riku? What are you doing here?
Just playing with Pinocchio.
You know what I mean. What about Kairi? Did you find her?
Maybe. Catch us, and maybe I'll tell you what I know.
Oh, come on!
Okay. Kill Heartless real fast. Okay, through here. Treasures. I think. Is there treasures here? Yep, there's one.
Come on.
real fast. Get back in that other room. Nice little cannon block. Ooh, so APF, yes. Is that enough to get what I want? Yes, it is. Leaf Bracer equipped. Blocking my path, dude. Get out of my way. Chamber 2. All right. I'll just come back here for treasures later. Except for the one thing I want to get. Get this real easy. Two of them. Yes. High potion. Open. Cottage. Yeah. For three. All right. Okay. Nope. Okay. All right. Chip two. Okay. Or two again. Number five, right there. Yes, number five. Okay. Chamber 6. Yes. Chamber 6. Chamber 5, top of the room. Yes! That's right. Okay. Back there for a torn page later. Don't fall. There. Be back here later for the stuff I missed.
Why do you still care about that boy? He has all but deserted you for the Keyblade and his new companions, after all.
I don't care about him. I was just messing with him a little.
Oh, really? Of course you would. Beware the darkness in your heart. The heartless prey upon it.
Mind your own business.
Riku! What's the matter with you? What are you thinking? Don't you realize what you're doing?
I was about to ask you the same thing, Sora. You only seem interested in running around and showing off that Keyblade these days. Do you even want to save Kairi?
I do.
Save. Last time. He's sad.
You up for this?
No problem. Let's do it.
Fire. Get. This is harder. Next fight. Some more. Yeah, skip scene. Look down and give your out of it. So yeah, I definitely need to level up both my ship And myself. Get past this part, get past this dude. Stop flicking me away, stupid parasite cage, and die. Feel on chair. Can I get to him yet?
Pinocchio, please give me back my son.
Sorry, old man. I have some unfinished business with this puppet.
He's no puppet. Pinocchio is my little boy.
He is unusual. Not many puppets have hearts. I'm not sure, but maybe he can help someone who's lost theirs.
Wait a minute. Are you talking about Kairi?
What do you care about her?
Open. High jump. At abilities. Shared. High jump. Yes. And with that, I got the power. Attend the power. Open. Scan G. Gleam. Got my thing. over there? I cannot. At least from there. But yes. Can I get there from here? No. I don't think I can either. Oh! Got the water gleam, I got the high jump, so don't get the torn page yet. I'll do that now. Now that I have this again, let's go back and grab it real fast. Disappears. Gotta get through here fast. This is where the thing is. Through here, so fast. Come on. Treasure. Stupid Kingdom Hearts 1-56, we can't open the chest and battle to play again. Ooh, Dalmatians, got those. Okay, somebody over here. Turn around, Sora. Through here. 5. Back. 2 before. Up here. 2 battles. And jump down. Oh. I can't go that way anymore. Of course I can't. That would be too easy. Got more strength. There we go. Sweet. Alright. With that, I'll be back. Might level up off screen a bit. I can fight that parasite cage. Part 2 is going to be twice as hard. And yeah, I'm going to need help. Anyways, enjoy the randomness. Because I'll see you next time. Bye.